Warning, this video is not for kids. It is for teens and adults and other mature audiences. If you are a child, please get parental discretion before watching.
Thomas, Bruno, where are you guys? Hello, buddy. Hey, what do you think you're doing on the lawn? Gordon.
What do you think you're doing here? This is the mainland, you dirty little steamies belong in Sodor. Yeah, nice to see you again, too. I'm just looking for some new inventions of mine. The little blue guy named Thomas.
Oh, blue like you? Can you just get over this? Alright, where is he?
Why the heck would our boy tell you anything, you dirty little steam engine? Come on. Guys, you can help me out.
Well, maybe there was a steam engine here. Maybe there wasn't.
If it helps, he had a little red brake car with him. Never seen him before. Mm-mm. How about you get on out of here and go home? I bet the world can do without one less steam engine. He brought home some tram wood box thing. Oh, that darn idiot. He took Toby. Toby, you know him? Yeah, I know Toby. He was here, and I was finally going to get rid of him that weekend, and that darn steam engine came in. Yeah, we were going to get a haul of his remains. It would have been sick. You guys are just... Okay, anyways, so you know of Thomas? No, I've never heard of him before. Come on, guys, let's go. Gordon, get out of our way.
Later, steamy.
Oh, I hate that guy. Well, I better get going. Gordon!
Darcy, it's so good to see you again. How have you been?
I've been good. I was just waiting on my ship to Sodor again.
Oh, that's awesome. Glad you're headed back.
But why are you on the mainland? I'm looking for Thomas and Bruno. They are missing. Well, they aren't missing. I heard about them save that engine.
Yeah,
did you hear where they were going? Yeah, they're headed to India.
India? How am I supposed to get to India?
I don't know. Maybe find a ship like I'm heading to.
Wait, who's taking you?
Bulstrode. Bet he could give me a ride.
Thank you so much, Bulstrode, for taking me all the way to India. I bet it was a pretty rough journey.
I'm blocking your face.
No problem. Maybe lose some weight next time.
Haha.
Wow! Oh, I am so sorry. Ashima!
Gordon, how's it going?
It's going pretty good, though. Have you seen Thomas and Bruno around?
Yeah, they were here in the colder months, but as you can see, it's summer now.
I know, we've been missing them quite a while. We didn't even notice till recently.
That sucks. Well, fortunately they aren't here. Last I heard, they were headed to China.
China? Oh, that's such a long travel.
Yeah, but how did you get here?
Boat.
That makes sense. You probably can't do that to China, though.
No, I can't. Hey, why does most of your cargo have graffiti?
It's just a massive problem with today's market.
When you graffiti a train car, it is called moniker graffiti. This graffiti is usually not prevented, for it adds an extra layer of paint to help prevent rust. Though, over time, graffiti has gotten way overhand all around the world, and a lot of messages that are a lot more harmful than just spelling the engine's name have appeared on graffiti.
Wow. Great for the history fact.
Thanks. Well, you better get going.
Yeah, I'll let you get going too.
Thanks, Gordon.
That was a 3-hour chug. Well, this is the only place I know that steam engines work. This old cone. Oh, no. Ah! Oh, the indignity. This culling plant seems abandoned. What am I going to do? Young Bao?
Gordon?
Gordon, is that you down there?
Yeah, it's me. I'm stuck down here. Get me some help.
Gosh darn it, what is with engines falling down there?
Don't worry, I'll figure something out for you.
Oh, all right. Where is my tender? There she is. Come here, baby. When I find those two at this point, they are so dead.
Alright, Gordon, this is going to be pretty tricky, but you're going to have to climb this hill. And you're going to have to then, I'll grab you and I'll pull you up.
I am far too old for this crap. My tender! I got you. Ugh. Old engines can't do these things. Ugh. My tender!
Gordon, I don't think you can make it with that tender of yours. You're going to have to ditch it.
But... you're right. Goodbye, tender.
3, 2... I got you, Paul! Paul! Paul!
Oh my, thank you so much, young pal. Yeah, but what were you even doing down there? Or in China, for that matter.
I'm sorry. I was just...
we get away from this, like, dangerous slope?
Yeah, sure. Over this way is where the new tracks are.
Ugh.
Good to have my tender back.
Yeah, I'm really gonna miss mine. I bet Sodor can make you a new one easy peasy.
Yeah.
So what happened to the mine, anyway? Closed down 2022. Most steamies are tourist things now. But I am hauling some just miscellaneous stuff.
Alright, have you seen Thomas and Bruno? They've gone missing, and I was told they'd be here.
Well, they were here, but they were looking for... yeah, I know what they're looking for. Well, they're headed for Japan.
Japan?
I got a long travel,
and I can't do that now without a tender.
Well, I have a coal car. It's got coal in it. It's a van. It might get you to Japan, at least. Yeah, can I get that?
Sure, buddy.
I'll pass it to you.
Thanks a lot, young pal. This should get me to Japan.
No problem, my friend. Well, could you, like... yeah, I'll get off the rail for you.
Good luck.
Thank you. You too with that delivery.
Oh, I'm already out of coal. Thomas better be here.
Whoa! Sorry!
Oh my gosh, these engines.
Gordon! What are you doing here?
Well, I'm here looking for a cheeky little blue tank engine, but now I'm practically out of coal.
Thomas was here, and so was his little brake car friend.
Great.
They were here, so they're not here anymore.
No, sorry. I bet Hero knows where they were going, though.
Here, I'll take you to him. Hop on my train.
Gordon, here is Hero.
Oh, Hero, it is so great to see you again. You too, my friend. I got you some coal. Kenji said you need it. Ah, yes, thank you. Now, what are you doing without that lovely tender of yours?
Well, unfortunately, I lost it in China in those coal mines.
Man, those things are super deep. I know, they aren't even open anymore. They aren't? That's crazy.
Gordon, you might want to get to why you're here.
Oh, right. Do you know where Thomas and Bruno were headed?
Thomas and Bruno... I think they were headed to Russia.
Russia? But they only left about a week ago. You should be able to catch them if you take the next ship. I'm just kidding. You'll have to take the rails again. Well, thanks for all the help, you guys.
Here, I'll lead you out of here.
Thanks. I finally arrived. Thomas, Bruno, it's time to go home.